compared with opposition leader Mark Golding, Prime Minister Andrew Holness is rated far more highly and favorably among Jamaicans. But the Prime Minister's favorability ratings have noticeably declined over the past year. And Mark Golding's ratings are significantly poorer than the man he succeeded as PNP President, Dr. Peter Phillips. That's the finding of the nationwide Blue Dot poll conducted last month among 1,500 Jamaicans 18 years and older between August 14 and 30. Wayne Walker reports.
A big majority of Jamaicans believe Prime Minister Andrew Holness is doing an excellent or good job of running the country. Jamaicans were asked, on a scale of 0 to 10, with 0 being extremely poor and 10 being exceptional, how would you rate the performance of Andrew Holness as Prime Minister and Mark Golding as opposition leader? 38% rated Holness as excellent, compared to 10% for Golding. 21% rated Holness as good, while only 14% said so of the opposition leader. That's a total of 59% who rated Holness as either excellent or good, more than twice the 24% rating for Golding. 32% rated the opposition leader as okay, as against 18% who said Holness was also doing okay. 44% of those polled rated the opposition leader as either terrible or bad, compared to 23% who did so for the Prime Minister. Overall, 59% approved of the performance of Prime Minister Holness, compared to 24% for Mark Golding. Interestingly, on this score, Golding is faring worse than his predecessor, Dr. Peter Phillips. Last year, Phillips had a performance approval rating of 37%. Golding is at 24. That's 13 percentage points fewer than Phillips. Last year, the Prime Minister enjoyed an approval rating of 70%. Well, that's now down to 59%. Positive sentiments about Andrew Holness are also down significantly, from 61% to 43%. But Mark Golding is not polling any better when compared to Peter Phillips a year ago. Then, 27% had positive views of Dr. Phillips. Golding, at the moment, 20%. However, negative views about Mark Golding are only half what they were of Phillips. 30% viewed Dr. Phillips negatively 1 year ago, against 15% now for Golding. Holness also outscores Golding on people's perception of his ability to manage the economy, crime, and corruption. But on all 3 points, the Prime Minister's ratings have declined. On managing the economy, he's down 7 percentage points when compared to last year. He's down 20 points on confidence in his ability to manage crime and 8 points in managing corruption. On all 3 issues, Golding is well behind Holness and where Phillips was a year ago. The nationwide Blue Dot poll has a margin of error of 2.5%.